Yes. A lot of the younger generation.
Come on.
Maybe my generation. Associates Oh Happy Day with Sister Act. Whoopi Goldberg and the nun to the kids. But few people know that Edwin Hawkins.
That's all right. All right.
And his family, the Hawkins Singers, recorded this in the late 1960s.
All right.
And it was a time when their style of music wasn't as readily accepted
in
the church.
That's right.
So, Oh Happy Day.
Yes.
Get started. And just so you know, Randy, you had rehearsal this afternoon. We haven't had rehearsal at all.
Thank you.